Brad Turner here, Director of Online Instruction for the College of Golf at Keiser University. I'd like to share with you some exciting news with regard to a new program that we're unveiling this fall in 2023. It's an associate degree program in turfgrass management. And the reason we're offering this program is the golf industry continues to grow and expand. The demand to play golf continues to escalate, and with that, employers are always looking for qualified people to take part in running their golf facilities. So one of the big, probably the biggest budgetary department at any golf facility is maintaining the golf course. So our program is developed to give students the skills and knowledge to come out of school and go right into a leadership role at area golf facilities. There's four areas that we're going to focus on throughout the curriculum. One, obviously turfgrass management, growing grass, maintaining the grass. Two, leadership and communication skills are vital as you move up the ladder to more responsibility. Three, we're going to talk a lot about the environmental responsibilities that golf courses have with regard to water and fertilizers, and being good stewards of the community in which the golf course operates. And then the fourth, a very important piece, is as the head superintendent, eventually, you're going to be responsible for the largest budget of the golf course. And that's going to take business acumen, understanding financial reports. So those are the four big areas that we're going to be covering throughout the program. If you'd like to learn more about that, please give us a call at the number below. We'd be happy to reach out to you. Thanks.